really excited to go out there and swim my last 100. I was lucky enough to be on the relay with three other seniors, and we were just really, really excited. It's the last one, and we wanted to make it the best one that we've ever had.
The seniors did an outstanding job of leading this team. They've shown immense growth and over the course of their 4 years here. And, you know, the women's team was built on their shoulders.
We always have the support of the alumni. There were so many people up in the stands, some that we've never met before. Denison Swim and Dive is definitely, it's a family. When you join the swim team, you're in it for life.
We're very fortunate to have an avid alumni group, people that are truly love Denison and loves Denison Swimming and Diving. And their presence throughout the 4 days was great.